Hello, I'm Chance.
I'm Caitlin.
And I'm Madison.
We are fifth grade students from the Student Leadership Club.
Tomorrow is Veterans Day and we will have the day off from school.
We would like to recite a poem in honor of all veterans. Hopefully you understand why this is a holiday.
On Veterans Day, we honor those who answered to a service call.
Soldiers young and soldiers old fought for freedom, brave and bold.
Some have lived while others have died. All of them deserve our pride.
We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking of the red, white, and blue.
They fought for us and all our rights. They fought for many day and nights.
And though we may not know each name, but we thank them all the same.
Happy Veterans Day!
That turned out.